Daniel!
Jason, you should eat your cereal.
Why are you looking at me like that? I'm gonna go ahead and eat my cereal.
Jason, you should really enjoy that cereal.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's just a little bit.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's really good for me, it's true.
Isn't it, though? Mm-hmm. I'll put something special in it for you.
Ah, cinnamon!
Yeah?
Where'd you get cinnamon from?
Out of my old camp counselor. He used to side as a chef.
Really?
Yeah, extra cinnamon.
I would have never thought to put cinnamon on Fruit Loops.
No.
Daniel?
I'm not going to tell my mom anymore. That's good. Hey, Jason. There was something else I put in your Fruit Loops. Oh, here, have some water. I brought it to show you.
Oh, you put the prize in the cereal?
I put the prize in the cereal for you, Jason. I know how much you like the prize in the cereal.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look at that.
It's a decoder ring.
Look at that.
It tells you what I'm going to do next.
I...
I want to hit a pinata
baby. Oh, okay. Hey, Daniel?
Yeah?
Do you mind if I get my machete to cut it up?
Only if I can get my pitchfork.
Hey, don't worry, I'm just cleaning up in here. I'll be out of your hair in just a moment, Mr. Jeans. That's okay.
It's been a long time since anybody's cleaned this room.
I know, and I appreciate you for having me, you know. I didn't have anywhere to go last night, and I'm really excited you let a truck driver into your own home, and by golly, I just had to straighten up for you.
I'm not gonna lie, young man, I forgot your name.
Oh, well, you know, it's Lou, but most people just call me Lou. Yeah. But you can call me Lou if you want to. That's a joke up where I'm from, eh?
I got a closet full of blues.
Oh, wow, that's a lot of loose garments, that's
it
for
is.
Sure.
So loose garments.
Whose underwear is this?
Would you like to know?
Oh, wow, gee, golly, that's a big old pair of underwear.
Oprah.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh, that's Oprah Winfrey's underwear?
Like early 90s.
Oh, I didn't notice it was folded.
Wow. I'm really glad that you like my collection, Lou.
Well, I'm gonna wear this like a shawl.
You can wear it like a shawl, bro. No. Something else you can do with a piece of armor like that around your head.
What's that?
You can make it into a tie, I'll show you.
Oh.
Do you remember Kevin Smith?
From high school?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I don't know Kevin Smith. How do you know Kevin Smith? Are you from Minneapolis too?
Sure. You know he was Silent Bob in some movies.
Oh, that Kevin Smith! Oh, wow!
I have no t-shirt!
You had me going there for a second. I thought you were talking about Kevin Smith from St. Paul.
No, he's dead. My garments tie.
Well, sir, that's quite impressive. I am a little taken aback. I haven't seen Kevin Smith on the old Twitter in a while, but I didn't know he was dead.
Nope. Let me try it on you.
Okay. So this is the different Kevin Smith guy.
That's fine. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go.
Hey, I'd like to get out of your hair if I can. I mean, I gotta try to work on my truck for a little bit, if that's okay.
Yeah. You should definitely do it before the storm approaches.
Well, heck, that's not as sturdy as I thought it was going to be.
Is my bed ready yet?
No, Grandma.
Ah, shit.
There's something I gotta tell you, Grandma.
Oh, tell me a story, Billy.
Remember that baby of mine?
Oh, little Jeff. I remember little Jeff.
Yeah,
I What is he?
Well, I put him in a corner and he's dead. I just have to tell you, Graham, I know you're not going to be around much longer, and I won't. Well, I just want you to... You see my baby?
Billy, that makes me really sad.
I'm busy right now, Grandma. Just let me get through this, okay? If you see my baby Jeff up there in heaven when you kick the bucket, which I'm sure is probably going to be pretty soon, if you see him up there, tell him... God damn it, tell him that his dad misses him. You know? I know he was only... No, he's only 54.
Jeff, when did Billy die? Jeff, you're not talking to me no more. Don't shut me out, Jeff!
Grandma, I'm not Jeff. I'm Billy. Jeff's my son. He's your great-grandson, and he's gone.
Jeff, you look older than last time I saw you.
No! Listen to me, goddammit! For 1 second, clear your mind, Grandma! I'm Billy!
Billy?
Jeff is gone!
Jeff's dead?
I know, I'm right here.
Is my bed right?
No, your bed's not as sturdy as I first thought it was going to be.
Oh, shit!
Look at this. I'm not sitting on that. And I don't want you sitting on that being as large of a woman as you are.
Billy, how's Jeff?
Jeff's dead, Grandma.
Oh, no! What happened to Billy?
Billy, I'm Billy! Jesus Christ, Grandma! Hey! Alright, take a seat. Let's get this over with.
That much time.
I know we don't. We gotta get through this, okay? They're gonna find out. We fucking killed all of those kids at the camp. Okay? It doesn't matter. We know it was an accident. No! No one told me Simon was in the center of it! David, listen! Listen! I knew it was Simon. I didn't know you were gonna give it to the camp kids.
I'm not going down because of you again.
David, don't pull that shit out of me, not in front of me. Okay?
You're the only person I have to go off on right now. I don't know how to direct my anger.
Yeah, but you know that that makes me feel insecure about our relationship and all kinds of shit. There's kids that we're gonna get in trouble.
No. You're gonna get in trouble for that because you knew there was sign that in
it. I didn't know you were gonna give it to the kids, Danny.
I was just an idiot.
Good.
I was.
I said insanity.
Oh, that's... What if I'm insane too? You could be insane.
I thought cyanide
was some sort of organic vegan spice. This was a fat camp.
It was unbelievable.
These kids will eat anything you put cinnamon on.
We should hire the pinatas. They should not know that you're feeding them.
That's a good idea.
Like that? Did you like my laugh?
I did. That was a good crazy.
You tried your
crazy laugh.
Laugh.
You tried your crazy laugh.
Here's my crazy laugh.
Ah, we killed the kids!
No! That was real. Oh my god, David, that was real. You knew! You fucking knew, didn't you? You knew that I put cyanide in this cinnamon because... Oh god, I told you. You did know, you bastard! We're gonna go to jail!
No.
And you're probably gonna get out of it because you're fucking insane!
Murder, suicide.
Murder, suicide.
No, no.
You take the fall. You owe me one.
What? You fucking kill myself? That's all.
Yes. All I did was step in on the ugly chick on that blind date. That's not worth killing me.
I appreciate that.
You should have fucking swipe right on everything.
It was a contest. Whoever had the most swipe rights at the end of the night, somebody bought him a pitcher of beer. Look, I'm gonna put the knife away.
Whoa.
Okay. You're definitely gonna put the knife away. And you're gonna put the gun down.
I've gotta turn you over.
Listen, if you're gonna threaten me, at least you should go gun in our park.
It's ridiculous. It's filled with cyanide.
All I gotta do is not open my mouth.
Shit. Thank you.
take a really good poop.
Last time you said that, it turned out to be a little bit of just a little wormy looking.
Well, the good news is I've been smoking spice for 12 hours, and I've had about 3 Taco Bell ninjas, full menu.
Oh, sure, Mark.
It's gonna be great.
No. You wanna know what's great, Mark? Go ahead and open that stall door right there and see what I put as a precursor for you.
Seriously, if there's another gold spike here installed, I'm gonna be pissed.
No, it's a turd.
It's a turd.
That's a no. Open that cap up. That's a big turd. Okay. And if you look at it, look at that.
Jesus, how much fiber's in your diet? That's insane.
That's all I eat is fiber, man.
You can use this for a can.
Dude, it felt like I shit a bowling ball. Yeah, I feel it. That's all girth and density.
That's some girth and density.
Yeah, try to beat that one. Yeah, you think you're gonna take a poop that's gonna beat that? That looks like a kid's bowling ball. I shaped that with my sphincter. Look, I even signed my name. Look at right there. Go, hey, don't throw it. Signed my name right there. Jimmy. I did that with my butt.
That's amazing. You know? Yeah, this is about what I bowl with about 5 pounds. It makes me feel powerful because you just launch the ball and you're like, it's gonna fuck those pins, but those goes to the gutter.
Your mind's in
the gutter. Let's all do it.
Please don't throw that game on the ball. I'm not gonna throw it. Please don't. Just put it back in there. I mean, you can't flush that, so just let it sit for the janitor guy, okay? You've got 10 seconds. I'm gonna need you to show me what your poop is all about. Smell your hand! That's inspiration!
Smells like dairy green flamethrowers.
I don't know what that is.
Spicy.
Why do you always go spicy? It doesn't have to hurt if you just eat fiber and drink Mucilex. You can shit a fucking bowling ball, man. Come on, Mark. Quit eating the spicy stuff, man.
Stop.
All you're gonna have is Johnny Cash's Ring of Fire.
Stop it.
Hold on. Yeah!
Double double, here we go. It's like I have 2 colons.
If they touch, it counts as yours.
Got it.
Okay, I can't get my truck to go. If you could go ahead and get the guy. Oh,
you're looking for the landlord, I'll go get him.
Landlord! I didn't know what I was getting myself into.
No shit.
But I left my truck out front, and I had to have a place to stay. There was nowhere else to stay for miles. And I guess I'm gonna have to say hello. Hello!
Hey, Lou.
Hey.
Doing your monologue to the bulls again?
I was hoping that someone would hear me this time as I've been screaming for help for 3 days now.
Ah.
Oh gosh! Don't get offended by it. Hey, it's just that I'm scared out of my mind that you're gonna murder me or something.
Hey Lou, look at my closet full of loos. Remember how much you like that?
Oh yeah, look at that loose.
You can't go in there anymore.
Oh, loose, just loose. I tidied it up for ya.
Did you now?
Well, yeah, I didn't want you to cut me from stern to stern, if you know what I mean.
Not one of those kind of property owners there. There's another kind that waits until you can't fix your truck, then slit your throat, then drink your blood, and then chop your body up, then go down to the grocery store, get some soy sauce and rice, and make me up a little Asian, if you know what I mean.
Are you just fucking with me, or are you gonna kill me?
Would you like to know, Lou?
I sure would like to know.
We would know those things.
Hey, did you happen to ruin my truck?
I didn't cut any wires or anything.
What did you do? Tell me, if this was a James Bond movie and you were the villain, you're gonna tell me your whole plan there.
Well, first, I'd have a cat.
Okay. Well, that's just...
This is my cat.
Oh, wow, there was a cat.
There was. I keep him in the Lou garden.
Oh, wow.
The Lou closet. The closet you like. It's your closet, Lou. I hang in there one day.
Anyway, if I was a bomb builder, here's what I would do.
Okay.
I'll go to your truck.
Okay.
I'll find the wire that looks most important.
Oh, wow, this is getting detailed.
I would skip that wire.
Oh, boy.
That's a deep.
Help.
Within. Set C4. Inside the combustion chamber. I think it's in
here. So four C's.
Put four C's right on the inside. So they'll be like initials and puzzles.
Well, how the heck did you know that I liked initials and puzzles?
I wouldn't have done it earlier.
Oh, I apologize.
I would then put squirrels in your gas tank. And I would give them little boots that had sandpaper on them right around the gas tank. Maybe they'll spark something, maybe they won't. I don't know, the squirrels.
Oh gosh, that's impressive.
That's what I do, Lou.
Well, I might even be a tad bit thankful that you're the one that's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta say, if anyone was gonna kill me, I'm sure as punched that I'm glad it's you.
I just wanna say, Lou, I'm glad you haven't met my land guy yet. Ooh, he's weird.
Your land guy?
Yeah.
Is that the Irish guy?
Yeah, the Irish, you met him?
Yeah. Do you want me to go get him?
He didn't cut off your feet or anything?
Oh, no, he was pretty nice. He actually helped me make the bed there and helped me clean up a whole closet.
Really?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Okay.
Raphael!
Help! Fucking help! There's some guy that's gonna try to murder me, he is!
Oh, hiya. Oh, you're looking for me, I heard.
Yeah.
Well,
that's
oh,
that's a hell of an Irish accent.
Yeah, it is. I tell you what. Oh, yeah.
I think you're just a mimic. I don't appreciate this. This is mind games.
This is mind games.
Oh, my God. Oh. This is you under the mask.
No, it's not.
No, this is what you look like under the mask. This is a mind game.
I'll prove it. It's not the guy under the mask. I'll prove it. Let me go get him right now.
Stop it, Daniel! This is stupid! Stop it! God, you're the worst babysitter ever!
God damn it. I'm telling my mom, Daniel!
Something doesn't feel right.
My stomach's not feeling so good. Daniel! Daniel! Where you at, Daniel? Oh, y'all quit! I know it's you, Daniel! I'm so on top of my mom! You're such a jerk face, McGee! Do that, Daniel! You're so creepy!
I just wanted to play a game with you.
Sing your stupid game!
Hey!
I need 5 bowls of stupid fruit! I want something real in my stomach!
You want something real in your stomach? I mean,
you know how long it's been since I've had real food? Daniel, my mom. The only thing that she would let me have is cereal. And I know she told you that that's all I'm supposed to have, and, you know, I appreciate you putting the prize in the first bowl, but I want to try meat.
Wanna
do you
try
know how good meat sounds?
You want to try my meat? I'll go get it for you.
Is it jerky?
Of course.
Daniel, I've always wanted to try jerky.
It's sausage.
One time I smelled chicken.
And it's Polish sausage. I made it myself.
Are you Polish?
No, I just got a recipe on Google. That's a big sausage.
Yeah.
I marinated it myself.
Hey.
Huh?
How did you know I wanted to meet?
You kind of hinted it a little bit. Let me show you something cool.
You're kind of creepy.
I filled it with cream cheese. So wait, you press the end? Do we get it? That seed goes out.
Hey.
The more it comes out.
I may be 10, but I know what Pornhub is.
still gonna eat it.
Have you tried the cream cheese?
No.
Why would you assume I was trying to do something sexual with the cream cheese?
Well, I saw you sitting there beating your meat. And I thought that that could have been me. And I didn't want to be beaten
with meat. Never beat you with meat? You kidding? That's silly. Here. Put my meat in your mouth. It's a little more forward than I'm used to. I apologize. Put my large sausage in your mouth. Please. Please. Mom always teaches the proper etiquette. Oh, your mom's dead. What? What? Brain fart? What?
Weird.
Dad, why did you say that my mom was dead?
I didn't say she was dead.
Now, why have you been babysitting me for 3 days?
I'm sorry, I saw a comedy special. I just remember one of the jokes about meat.
No, you specifically said my mom was dead.
I'm pretty sure she just ran out of your own hair. Just wait, Daniel.
Yeah.
Hey, Daniel, don't make me pull my kid card.
Let's find out.